again. We just want to make sure that I got this right.
52% for David Ige, 34% for Duke Iona.
Okay, let me welcome in Keith Hiraoka. He is the campaign manager. Okay, I was wrong, 52 to 34% first printout, but a big sampling. Your thoughts?
It's very encouraging. It's still early. Anything could happen, but we're very happy. It's encouraging.
This sure seems like it's deja vu all over again. We were talking back in August, not far from here, at Ige headquarters over on University Avenue, and a very similar sort of number popped up, and that held throughout the night. You must be, and I know it's early, but you must be very confident having a significant 18-point lead. Is that going to be enough for the evening?
Well, you know, we're cautiously optimistic. We never take anything for granted, but it really is a good sign to us that our campaign strategy.
Well, it looks like we just got cut off there from Ige headquarters. You saw they are jubilant. I think we've got that feedback again. Jai?
Just your thoughts. What resonates with David Ige? What strikes a chord in so many people with him?
I think David is somebody that you grew up with. Somebody that lives next door to you, somebody that everyone knows. He's not flashy, he's not a politician. He's an engineer. I think that he's somebody that everyone can trust and believe in.
Yeah, well, I can tell you this, this room is definitely fired up with news that David Ige, a solid 18-point advantage in that first printout. We will continue to follow this, but obviously they are excited about this first printout and what appears to be a night that could be a very joyful one with the David Ige camp. Thank you so much, Keith. Appreciate that. All right, let's head back into our KHON2 studios. Joe?